friends, welcome to Blazing Egg Minds. Today I'm going to show you how to grow Cockscomb plant from seed. So this is a plant which is growing in a garden. So you could see bunches of flowers in every branch of it. The bright red colored flowers. It is just a small single plant. You could see it is around every branch has a larger sized flowers. So it is a near the brinjal plant in between. This is the other plant. Almost all the branches, you could see handful of flowers, a single flower. So each and every branch has it. So attractive flower to have it in your home. So we have many flowers here and the best seeds we are about to collect. So underneath the flower, I'm going to collect few seeds from it. The seeds are so small, black colored ones. So the next step, I'm going to take from the garden soil a moist content. It is just a mixture of garden soil together with the cow dung and a small amount of cocoa peat. So this is a prepared one. So I'm just taking it to a pot. It is all having a good amount of things. So this is a flower, just I have taken it and I'm going to show you. That is the part where we need to take off the seeds. So seeds, just take enough seeds, few parts which are not that much old, don't have any seeds. So we are going to collect the from the older flowers and just have taken it up, the black colored ones. Once we get a sufficient, this is more than enough. So each and every small single bit of seed will give you a small plant. So the next I'm going to take off a pot. The pot should be at least a few centimeters height because the roots will take its maximum height. Next, the bottom layer of the pot, I'm going to put cocoa husks. So this is very important to have it so that it can absorb water and make the soil moist for a longer time. So the lower layer, I'm just going to put this cocoa peat shells, cocoa husks. So once this layer is formed, I'll put the garden soil which we have taken it from the garden. It is always better to keep the pot in a shady place till the plant grows. Because in the summer, if it is kept in an outdoors, it is difficult for the seeds to germinate. So for better results, we'll keep this pot in a shady place, either below a tree or under the plants. So once the layer of support is mixed up with sand, garden soil, then it is ready for the seeds to get placed in the soil. So we could place all the seeds in a single pot, and once if it grows, we can choose the best plant out of it to get placed in our garden. It is important to cover the seeds with a layer of soil. Finally, it is the turn to water the soil. So initially we'll just pour enough sufficient amount of water and then a layer of soil. So by this method we could grow sufficient amount of plants. Cockscomb plant, in Tamil it is Kolikonde flower, which is most common. So thank you subscribers, thank you viewers for watching, and if you haven't subscribed, just click on the subscribe button.